really and truly, a picture can paint 1,000 words. So today, I'm going to do a silent movie, and I hope you will enjoy learning about the color wheel just by watching. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to trace around a spoon, and we're going to do it quite a few times. Then we're going to arrange our colors in order, going from yellow to orange to red to violet to blue and to green. And then we're going to try to get those in sequential order on the color wheel. So hopefully you'll be learning about those as we go along. And then last, I've got a section in the middle where I'm going to be doing something called mixing the complements. By mixing the complements, which are any two colors completely opposite on the color wheel, you will be able to get a wide variety of neutral colors. So all those wonderful skin tones, or fur colors, or hair colors, things like that, you can actually get by mixing your complements. So I hope you'll be watching for that as well. So enjoy our silent movie.